Hobos will work for a living. They are not to be confused with bums, who are sedentary and refuse to work. Kind of like my son Joe.